Good morning everyone, my name is Yen Sharma. I am studying 9 plus. Today I will tell my opinion about what kind of teacher like me. I desire a teacher to be like a god, but not like a ghost. Every teacher should give courage, but shouldn't take it. Every student imagines the teacher like a mother, but not like a mummy. A good teacher manages the fear of the student. A teacher must treat all the students equally, but don't see and judge on their outward projection of the student. Because a student is basically a human. A teacher gives the equal importance to all the students. For example, in the classroom, students and teachers are like a family. We should treat everyone equal. A teacher should see all the students as if it's children. The children like the teacher as a mother. A mother will give equal importance to her children. Every teacher needs to show this kind of attention. Every teacher should have the students like a friend, but not like an enemy. A teacher shouldn't come at the student. Generally, a teacher try to inspire the student. A good teacher clarifies the doubt of the student. And they have to end the every coming. I conclude that I like this teacher who can encourage and guide for the better future of the student. So, the first teacher is second mother, the first mother is second teacher. Thank you.